British man jailed for numerous sex crimes against Malaysian children has been found stabbed to death in prison. Richard Huckle was given 22 life sentences in 2016 after admitting multiple charges of sex abuse of children aged between 6 months and 12 years. It's understood he was attacked in his cell with a makeshift knife.